I'll be showing you how to connect your wireless Apple CarPlay to the 2023 Kia Sportage. So first, make sure you're connected to Bluetooth. Then tap here. Add new. Turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Search for the vehicle name. Bluetooth pairing. They match. Allow. Use CarPlay. Okay. With wireless Apple CarPlay, you have all of your phone's features with the touch of a finger.